Do you know my mother? Do you know my father? Did you know me 5 years ago? Yes, 5 years of bitterness have passed. I can still remember the best happiness mother and I shared with each other. We were very happy indeed. Suddenly, 5 loud knocks were heard at the door, and deep silence ensued. Did the cruel devil discover our feet below? Mother runs to father's side, pleading, "Please, Louis, hide in the cellar. There, in the cellar, where they can't find you." I pulled my father's arm, but he didn't. It seemed as though his feet were glued to the floor. The door went pop, and before us, 5 ugly beasts came barging in. "Are you Captain Louis Santos?" roared the ugliest of them all. "Yes," said my father. "You're under arrest," said one of the beasts. They pulled father roughly away from us. Father was not given a chance to bid us goodbye. We followed them mile after mile. We were hungry and thirsty. We saw Japanese sitting. Oh, our mouths watered seeing the delicious fruit they were eating. Then suddenly, we heard a voice call. "Consuelo! Oscar! Consuelo! Oscar! Consuelo! Oscar!" We run towards the direction of the voice.
The next thing I knew, I was nursing my poor invalid mother. One day, we heard the church bell ringing. Ding dong! Ding dong! It was a sign for us to find a shelter in our hideout. But I could not leave my invalid mother. I tried to show her to the way to the hideout. Suddenly, bombs started falling. Airplanes were roaring overhead. Cannons were firing from everywhere. Boom! Boom! These were my mother's words before she died.